And here we are, quite a bit downstream, down the creek from where we were at the Beaver Dam a little while ago. And you can see the water here is moving really rapidly, especially because it's so high in the spring after the thaw. But if you look around here, you still see old evidence of beaver taking down trees. There's one, there's a couple others further away. These are old, but so is that dam. Pretty beautiful.